Cosmos is a decentralized network of independent parallel blockchains that aims to create an internet of blockchains, a network of blockchains able to communicate with each other in a decentralized way, where blockchains can maintain sovereignty, process transactions quickly, and communicate with other blockchains in the ecosystem, making it optimal for a variety of use cases. But since this is a video for beginners, before we dive in, let's start with an explanation of what a blockchain is. A blockchain is a ledger securely replicated across many machines. By distributing the same ledger across hundreds or thousands of machines, blockchains are more resilient to downtime events like power outages, hardware faults, natural disasters, and geopolitical censorship. To form consensus, these machines regularly collaborate to determine which sets of new transactions, blocks, are valid. These blocks of transactions link together to form a blockchain. This technology enables the development of permissionless, decentralized applications. In other words, blockchains allow the creation of a new kind of digital applications that do not require a central coordinator to operate. The main benefit of blockchain technology is the ability for parties to share a ledger without having to rely on a central authority. Blockchains are decentralized. The first and most famous application of blockchain technology today is Bitcoin. Cosmos envisions that interoperable blockchain technology will make the world economy more resilient through decentralization, more accountable through transparency, and more efficient through programmable value. The future economy consists of over a million interconnected blockchains used to exchange digitized real-world assets and provably scarce digital assets. The vision of Cosmos is to make it easy for developers to build blockchains and break the barriers between blockchains by allowing them to transact with each other. The end goal is to create an internet of blockchains, a network of blockchains able to communicate with each other in a decentralized way. With Cosmos, blockchains can maintain sovereignty, process transactions quickly, and communicate with other blockchains in the ecosystem, making it optimal for a variety of use cases. Cosmos solves three primary problems in blockchain: sovereignty, scalability, and sustainability. Sovereignty. Blockchains today encourage all economic activity to take place on a single chain. This mindset leads to centralization in governance, ongoing costs for smart contract developers who build on these chains, and high fees for users of congested chains. In contrast, the Cosmos software development kit is free for developers and allows them to build sovereign blockchains apps without ongoing costs. Scalability. No matter how many transactions per second a blockchain can claim, in Cosmos, developers can always improve throughput with horizontal scalability. Scalability can be achieved by 1. Duplicating a blockchain to relieve congestion, or 2. Splitting up the apps on a blockchain into multiple application-specific blockchains. Interchain token transfers allow these multiple chains to continue as one network. Sustainability. Cosmos blockchains use an efficient proof-of-stake consensus algorithm for securing the network. This proof-of-stake algorithm reduces the Cosmos carbon footprint by more than 99% compared to proof-of-work blockchains like Bitcoin, that has a carbon footprint roughly the size of Switzerland. The Cosmos Hub is a blockchain that serves as the economic center of Cosmos. The hub provides valuable services to the blockchains connected to it, including the largest interchain token exchange, shared security through interchain staking, bridges to Ethereum and Bitcoin, and secure custodianship of digital assets. The Cosmos Hub's primary token is the Atom. In particular, the Cosmos Hub will provide services such as interchain token exchange, interchain staking, IBC, meaning inter-blockchain communication, will enable Cosmos Hub validators to provide security for other chains. In practice, it means that Atom will be able to secure both the Cosmos Hub and other chains. Validators will select the chains they validate, and their delegators will share the resulting risks and rewards. Bridges to Ethereum and Bitcoin. Interchain token custodianship. Users can hold, send and receive tokens originating from other blockchains. The number of available tokens will grow as more chains connect to the Cosmos Hub. Developers have already built hundreds of blockchain projects on Cosmos, including Binance Chain, BNB, Terra, Luna, Crypto.com Coin, CRO, Cosmos Hub, Atom, and more. You can explore the Cosmos ecosystem to discover a wide variety of apps, services, blockchains, wallets, and block explorers that are part of the Cosmos ecosystem. Hopefully, by now you have a clearer picture of the Cosmos project. Here is a quick recap of what Cosmos is in 3 coin-sized points. Cosmos makes blockchains powerful and easy to develop. Cosmos enables blockchains to transfer value with each other while letting them retain their sovereignty. Cosmos allows blockchain applications to scale to millions of users through horizontal and vertical scalability solutions. More than anything, Cosmos is not a product, but an ecosystem built on a set of modular, adaptable, and interchangeable tools. Developers are encouraged to join the effort to improve existing tools and create new ones in order to make the promise of blockchain technology a reality. These tools are the foundation needed to create the decentralized internet and global financial system of tomorrow. It's a great time to make something and get involved in the Cosmos ecosystem, because Cosmos is building all the pieces that you need, and in doing so, Cosmos is acquiring unimaginable value for the ecosystem, the Cosmos Hub, and its native Atom token. Thank you for watching. I tried to explain the Cosmos ecosystem in detail, but if you still have any questions, feel free to ask them in the comments. Links to official Cosmos resources will be in the description.